Did you know that Minecraft has a feature that I don't think many people know about? This feature is shown a lot in-game, but most players don't pick up on it. When looking at items, have you ever realized that different items have a different text color? Now, you might just think that Mojang did this to try and make some items stand out among the rest, but there's actually a meaning to this. Minecraft actually has an entire rarity system for items and advancements, starting with common to uncommon, rare, and lastly, epic. Common is most items. They are your basic tools, blocks, and everything in between. Uncommon are your treasure items, like hearts of the sea and drops from bosses like nether stars and dragon's breath. Rare is some trickier to obtain treasures such as music discs and golden apples, as well as items crafted from boss drops like beacons and end crystals. Lastly, epic items are mostly reserved for extremely difficult to obtain treasures, including enchanted golden apples and a dragon's egg, as well as most creative only blocks. Advancements also have rarities, but there are only two. The normal ones get the uncommon rarity, and special challenge advancements get the epic rarity.